Alright guys, this is Fane here, I'm gonna play the last stage of Impel Down Story. It's gonna be stage 16 and the boss will be Magellan's strength. So because we're gonna deal with two Magellan strength, I'm gonna use farmable quick units with Anel as my captain. Why? Because he is the best quick farmable units team, because he's gonna heal you every turn, so you can just stall as much as you can without any worry. Second stage is just regular mobs again. What you just need to do is just to try to defeat all of them. Back at full health, so we can just farm again. Stall, stall, stall. Stage 5 is one time we're gonna meet Magellan. Second time will be the boss stage. So here he also paralyzed us. So for 3 turns, so it's kinda annoying. But luckily, we are using an LT. We can just stall. Stall. He doesn't drop. Okay, so this is gonna be our last mobs. Okay, now we're going to the boss stage. We'll be the second Magellan, the fourth Magellan strength, and he will poison us and also paralyze us for 3 turns. So, it's gonna be a difficult battle here. Because the poison really gonna take a lot of damage, and also he make us our hit perfect more difficult. Second turn you can get anything, and he hit about 7k, and because you can see the poison really. Reduce our health rate a lot. Okay, I think this is the time for us to kill him. Okay, we have 2 turns here, so I'm gonna use my Vista, and then I'm gonna use my Snail, and use my Kisaru, and use my Alvida. Alright. Oh, I thought he was gonna drop. He's dropping a chest. Oh my god, I really thought he's dropping. I will be so happy. Okay guys, so it's kinda tricky for this boss because the poison is very strong here, so you can try to bring a poison removal, or you can use the team that I use. Just make sure don't make him under 20% because he will just attack you and paralyze you again for 3 turns. So that's gonna be so difficult. Okay guys, so that's conclude our my playing for the Impel Down story. Hope these runs can help you guys on seeing how the Isle is about. So this is not the only team that you can beat the Isle. You can just mix up your team as you want, because for these videos I don't use any very quick units. Okay guys, this is Faye, thank you for watching and happy farming, hopefully you guys get him soon. Happy OPTC.